Yeah, there's no such thing like an entire Celtic culture. We have to build it every time. It's music at first, so there's a third language, of course. Because of the music, the real language between us, and we can share emotions, meanings by our two different cultures. There's a lot of real connections, a lot of common points in our music, in our way to see what makes us to live normally each day.
We had rehearsal with David at the beginning, just two of us, and I played some tunes, he played some tunes, and we just try to play to find some similarity between melodies, and we found a lot. For some melodies, only 3-4 notes are different between the Manx and the Breton tunes.
Of course, the language is for us, it's the most important mark of our identity. A language is a way to see the world.
I think it's important to do that kind of thing, to sort of revamp up traditions, like keep the traditions but find new ways to use them, to keep it alive and exciting.
It's like you're saying, you have to build these things, and this is just really the foundations, I think.
So you are in your roots, and with that kind of roots, very solid roots, you can be yourself, you could share with other parts of the world. But if you want to share something, you have something to share with the people, so you have to be yourself at first.